Thank you. The chart that you just heard was our first bebop influence tune this year. If you've heard of the term, it was basically a reaction against swing. The black intellectuals that pioneered it felt that it had gotten too commercialized, all these all-night dance craves after World War II and such. And so they were very intellectual about it, basically challenging each other to play higher, faster, and louder, which is why this is our first bebop influence tune we've ever tried, because they're really hard. Usually you hear them in college and beyond. And so the part, if you know, if you're a jazz fan, the parts that you might recognize was the wonderful saxophone solo that had about 1,000 notes. And then the rhythm section is having to change chords at 200 beats a minute, twice a measure. And they're pretty complex chords. We featured Isaiah Klepfer. We just learned his all-state tenor saxophone, by the way. And Gretchen Hübsch on trumpet as well. Our next tune is a jazz standard. If you're at tonight or tomorrow's concert, you'll notice we like to honor seniors in the spring, kind of like track will have a senior night. We just as much attention to the wonderful seniors who've given so much for 4 years to our program that we can give them. Isfahan is from Duke Ellington, one of the biggest names in jazz. His Far East Suite. He apparently took a train with his band through the Far East and the Middle East, and specifically Isfahan is a city in Iran, modern-day Iran, apparently the prettiest and most romantic city where people want to get married. It's a very beautiful tune. I do know that much. I've not been anywhere near that particular place. We'll feature our very talented senior soloist, Daniel Chambershaw, in Isfahan. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
thank you for, usually it's only four tunes per band, so thank you for, I'm not going to say putting up with, because it's amazing music for the last 2 months that they've been working on. Thank you for enjoying a little bit longer jazz portion. Been a little cooped up with not being able to play for a long time, so it just kind of ballooned a little bit, and couldn't say no to all these wonderful senior soloists. The next tune has a clever name, or at least I think. I'm kind of a dad joke guy. Gimme Samba Dat is obviously a samba tune by a guy named Chris Sharp. Samba, like bossa nova, is a popular form of jazz from Brazil. They kind of have two kinds of jazz there. It started in Brazil. Large cities such as Rio de Janeiro, leading up to Carnival, which is their big celebration right before Lent, before the Easter season. We'll feature Isaac Israel on trumpet, and once again, Daniel Chamber Shaw on the alto saxophone. Give me some of that. Our next piece features another senior soloist, Aiden Riley on guitar, one of our two senior guitarists, in a tune called Midnight by Joe Satriani. As I shared with him, this was one of my first CDs. It dates me a little bit. Introduced to me by my guitar-playing uncle. Though not explicitly jazz, it does draw from classic Spanish and flamenco guitar styles, and it really tests the technique of the soloist. Please enjoy Midnight. Joe Satriani, played by Aiden Riley. Our next piece features another talented senior soloist, Jack Westrup, on the alto saxophone. He'll be playing a jazz standard, Latin jazz, called Blue Bossa, Bossa Nova again from Brazil, accompanied by most of our fine rhythm section. This tune will be performed in the traditional jazz combo style, where you'll hear the melody or the head, then you'll hear the soloist, in this case just Jack, and then we'll go back to the head again. Please enjoy Blue Bossa. Thank you. For our final senior feature, Noah Tomback choose another Duke Ellington standard. These folks have good taste in a sentimental mood. The band learned this unique version that starts and ends as straight eighth note ballad and then has a double time swing section in the middle. There are brief solos at the end if you listen for them by J.C. Demsasak on the trombone, Daniel Chambershaw again on the alto saxophone, and Gretchen Hübsch on the trumpet. We hope you enjoy Noah Tomback's In a Sentimental Mood.
Thank you.
before I forget to acknowledge, we are supposed to have two drummers. You wouldn't know it because she's done such a beautiful job, but the drummer we do have tonight, Julia Lorenzen, is covering half the tunes tonight. You wouldn't know which ones, I won't tell you, for a drummer who is sick. And we've had quite a bit of that lately in the band program as cases have risen. So just another, we've said it many times, but we could not do it without a drummer. So can you give a round of applause to Julia? Thank you for listening to us tonight, Band 9, as well as Jazz Band, and enthusiastically supporting our slightly longer jazz portion. As I said, we've kind of built up a demand to play a little bit. Our final tune, Sandu, is a jazz standard by trumpeter, African-American trumpeter Clifford Brown. It did challenge us a lot. In fact, we tried to have it ready for Pops and then decided to keep working on it for now. The main tune is played by a trio of Noah Tombeck on tenor sax, you just heard, Gretchen Hübsch on trumpet, and Matt Prajeski on vibraphone, vibes back there. Noah and Gretchen take solos in the middle of the chart as well. Thanks once again for supporting your child and music at Park, and please enjoy Sandu.